people of the internet. My name is Logan Paul, and welcome to my vlog channel. That's right, I'm vlogging now. You get to see more of me. Sick, right?
Yes, vlogs are dead.
Where do I even start?
Vlogs are dead. After watching like thousands and making over 100 vlogs, vlogs are literally dead.
Alright, time to go to LA. Thinking about all the things where you pull the
strings. I love the way you turn me on. Shh. The topic is about to land. Hades, but I'm the king. I'd do anything so that I could take. Alright, let's get started. Talking with a few YouTubers about this topic made me realize you, the audience, are not interested in a long, boring vlog.
Really? Yeah.
And I think I forgot how much I love just making little YouTube videos like this and embracing the opportunities that I get because I have this channel and I make these videos.
But millions of people are vlogging and it's actually saturated with everyone. Well, your friends and family members might watch. Now, a lot of you might think, oh, maybe I should start vlogging. I don't think it's a good idea because like everyone is doing it. It's actually saturated with a lot of content creators who make vlogs. There are two kinds of people who watch this video, creators and audience. For the audience, this video is just an information that you might never see vlogs from your favorite YouTuber again.
It's been a while, I haven't posted in a while. I'm still not going to.
It's a grind to start vlogging. It's a grind. And the biggest problem is, it's actually not profitable for both YouTube and the creators. Example, David Dobrik makes about 2,000 per video.
Oh yeah, I don't make any money on YouTube. Like, I don't get paid for the videos on my channel. So, I mean, I could tell you, like, my paycheck right now on YouTube is under, what? Oh my God, it's not a big deal. It's under 800 bucks.
With vlogs, you get to a point where you can't find ideas to satisfy your viewers. Problems with vlogging is it's actually not profitable for YouTube and
for the content creators at the same time. So you won't really make too much money from it, and YouTube won't promote the videos because they're not making as much as other videos, like financial videos, whereby it gets pushed by a lot of companies and a lot of advertisements from other companies. So yeah.
Another problem is you run out of ideas to satisfy the viewer, and some vlogs are actually expensive and time-consuming to make, like traveling vlogs. It starts to get repetitive with the, hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Hi sisters, Gia Charles here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel.
To them talking for a long period of time to get their watch time up before showing you why you clicked on the video. You might think then, what should you do if your channel is about vlogs? Storytelling is a new trend on YouTube.
The new topic we have, storytelling.
With storytelling, you take the audience on a journey from the intro, conflict, resolution, and the end.
Which is a bit more interesting because like you take the audience on the journey from the beginning to the end.